This song is called The Waters of March. It's a Brazilian Portuguese song. Águas de Março, the composer, Antonio Carlos Jobim. And it's kind of cool.